was a lowly incident, then.
I guess you thought.
Okay, yeah, I mean, my dad wants me to do it. I'll do it.
And when I sat down and really looked,
God, it looks terrible.
Did you get the bike?
Yeah, your dad didn't want you to ride all alone, Ken.
Hey, Jerry, what's the thinking behind Hungary?
It's a nice place to shoot a gun where nobody cares what you hit.
Oh, you brought your own? Super soaker?
Yep.
I can't believe I'm on a private plane. It's like I'm in a band.
Kittens and perverts. That was it. Wish me luck. All right.
Everybody, smile.
Spinny, spinny, chicken dinner.
You don't know what you're doing. Wait. No. No! No, abort! Turn it off! Turn it off! Turn it off! Turn it off!
We're okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
POTUS.
So, pilot apparently says another half hour.
Take off my shoes?
Oh, I think my family will be fine.
But thank you for your concern. Let's go.
Hey, wait! We haven't... Hey! Stop! 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 Stop!
Cars, buildings, everywhere.
Good story, Dad.
Here we go.
Has it changed much?
Yeah. What am I supposed to do?
I think maybe a photo. They've said you can go in.
No, thank you. Let's go.
Mr. Roy.
To say, I have no idea.
Well, this doesn't feel great. No.
So I shall.
Nails out, nails out, bro.
How am I the mature one here?
We don't have any feelings. What are you talking about?
Who is this helping?
Okay. Emotional gunship incoming.
Yeah, send out the distress signal. We're under attack.
Hey,
There are infinite coves. Let's find the perfect one.